Make sure you check out our new sponsor, The Health Blaze. All the information is in the description. Use the promo code above. Goodfellow Unboxing, 18% off of all their natural products from deodorant, pomade, toothpaste, and much, much more. And they have additional discounts on their website as well. That's thehealthblaze.com. Starting December 20th. That promo code is good for 18% off. We go. What's going on? We back. Goodfellow Sports TV. Appreciate everybody for checking in. One time for the one time we grinding. Make sure you check out our new sponsor, The Health Blaze. You can find them at thehealthblaze.com. Use the promo code Goodfellow Unboxing. Get 18% off right now. Immediately on their all-natural products from foot soaks, bath bombs, the lotions, the hair pomade, all-natural toothpaste. Go check them out. Go check out thehealthblaze.com. All that website link is in the description. And the promo code, you get 18% off. And that's in addition to any discounts and promos they're running over there. Apparently that, you know, topic that's lighting the boxing world on fire right now is Errol Spence saying that Mikey Garcia looks like a Kangaroo Jack on steroids. And the biggest thing I took away from that clip, and I'll try to link the clip into the description. I will, under source link, it'll be in there so you can watch the video if you haven't got it. The biggest thing I take away from that is that I make a comparison, okay? I make a comparison to that Errol Spence on New Year's Eve and New Year's was in the gym working out, getting it in. He's not overlooking his opponent. I learned a lot about Errol Spence in the Carlos Ocampo fight. He approached that fight and took it serious. And that's the thing I hear about Errol Spence is his work ethic. I mean, ever since he blacked Floyd Mayweather eye in the gym, you hear that this dude had a great work ethic. He worked. A lot of people talking about he drinking and people taking shots at him, saying that if you drinking in boxing, you hurting yourself. Well, shit, a lot of the great boxers before was crackheads, cokeheads, and drunks. I mean, some of the all-time greats, which I won't get into it, but shit, you know what I'm saying? A lot of these dudes that was, you know, that beat Chavez Sr., you know, a couple dudes that technically beat him, you know, had some problems, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, just because you drink alcohol don't mean you can't be great, okay? Alcohol, like vodka, ain't nothing but rotten potatoes, and most alcohol ain't nothing but rotten vegetables. You know, a lot of people don't know that, okay? But at the end of the day, he work hard, you know? You can indulge, you know, but don't abuse as long as you work hard, you know what I'm saying? And to show you the difference in the comparison, I'm talking about Adrian Broner is down there in Florida partying on New Year's Eve in the club, you know, doing what he do. And I don't care if they pay him to walk through. $20,000-$30,000 to walk through the club or to show up, or he just showed up on his own. Look at Errol Spence, man. He said, I could be out there partying. I could be out there smoking. You know, I could be out there chilling, partying, drinking. He said, I say that for the after party. I'm paraphrasing. You know, he said, I say that for the after party. After victory party, I put my foot up Mikey Garcia hindsight. He not taking this dude serious. You know what I'm saying? Mikey ain't got a guy that's, you know, like, you know what? Man, you know, it's Mikey Garcia. I'm going to do enough to make weight. I know I'm going to beat him. No, Errol Spence is making this Christmas list and he checking it twice. You know what I'm saying? He ain't going to overlook him. If he don't overlook Carlos Ocampo, you know, Mikey Garcia got the wrong one. If he think this dude's going to come in overconfident or the one going to come in preparing to go 12 rounds, but really want to destroy you in a handful of rounds, well, you got the wrong guy. And that's the difference between a good fighter and possibly being great in Errol Spence, that he working on New Year's Eve when he don't have to, in between a guy and Adrian Broner, who's an average a fighter, who's partying out there, who got everything to gain in the fight versus Manny Pacquiao. Everything to gain. And he's still not approaching that fight as serious as he should be. Ain't no clubbing. If I'm I got the fight of my life in front of me. And that's what Errol Spence saying, even though most people don't see that as the fight of his life, but this is a career-defining fight for Errol Spence. You know, this is a fight that everything to lose and not much to gain. And he's approaching it with the man-down approach. So Mikey Garcia thought he was going to get Adrian Broner, a guy that was going to be half-stepping, okay? You know, thought he was going to get a guy that was going to be bull-jiving. No, man, he watching you. He already know you over there looking like a deformed Kangaroo Jack. Okay? He know what y'all over there doing. So, you know what? He ain't going to go out there and shoot shit up his ass or rub some cream on his shoulders we're over here and drink some special HGH water. You know what? He going to do what they do down in the South and going to do what his brothers do, and that's work hard. We already conditioned. We come out the womb, and we learn, especially living in the South, you learn that you got to work 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 times harder than the other races just to get average credit. So, you know, everything Mikey Garcia is probably hoping and banking on, that Errol Spence overlook him, that Errol Spence don't come in shape, that Errol Spence go out there and hit the Moet bottom on New Year's Eve and take him as a joke. No, he already know what it is. He know he fighting at home, but he know he really not fighting at home, Errol Spence. You know what I'm saying? If you catch my drift. He fighting in Texas, but and that's his home state. And he fighting close to Dallas, but he already know they going to get the Latinos the benefit of the doubt 99.9% of the time. So he know he can't let this go 12 rounds. He know he got to go out there and attack Mikey Garcia and destroy him to the body and destroy his dome, okay? He knows all this. This not Adrian Broner, bro. This ain't one of these lame duck opponents. These ain't one of these dudes that ain't going to check every I or check every box off the list. Cross every T and will dot every I and cross every T. That's Errol Spence. That's Errol. He working. He gonna continue to work. He said, I can work hard, cry now, and I'll party later. And that's what it is. You know? And I'm glad he blasted him and called him Kangaroo Jack. I'm happy. Kangaroo Jack on steroids, because that's what homeboy doing. He over there juicing up just to have a chance to survive. Just to be in survival mode. And I don't want to see no towels thrown in. I don't want to see no tap dancing. I don't want to see him going on there side to side and trying to box after him in his corner, you know, his daddy and his brother called Terrence Crawford a runner. No, he better not go on there and run. He better come straight at Errol. And like I said, he either going on his back or he going on his face like Tommy Hearns did Roberto Duran. It don't really matter. Either your back or you going on your face, okay? So Errol already know what he's doing. He know he got, it's a goal to reach. You know you got to work. Okay? Because old boy over there, he working. He working smartly. You know, he working. He using his master tactics over there with Victor Conti. But you know what? Hard work and dedication going to beat Mikey Garcia. They say Errol Spence's work ethic is crazy. His stamina is crazy. You know? And you already know what it's going to be at the end of the day. Okay? Everybody know what it's going to be. It's going to be about discrediting this dude, man. If he beat Mikey, you know, it's going to be discredit. Oh, Mikey Garcia was a guy moving up 2 weight classes, which is technically 1. He started off at 126, which he turned, as an amateur, he turned professional. You know, he was 132 as an amateur when he should have just turned pro at 135, right? You know, it's going to be all these excuses and stuff of that nature. And if he has somewhat of success, he hit Errol with a double jab, or he hit Errol to the body. He scored to the body. It's going to be, you know, he exposed Errol. So Errol don't have a large margin for error. We know that. He got to come in, you know, dispose of this guy and go to the after party. That's what it is. You know, do what you got to do. He taking all the risk in this fight. Mikey ain't got no risk. Mikey's just running from Lomachenko. You know? But, you know, it is what it is, man. You know, hopefully it's a good fight. I think I'm planning on maybe going down there, you know, to see how I go. You know, you never know. You know, Mikey can make history. I think a lot of people are betting against Errol. You know, it's the era of them discrediting black fighters. You know what I'm saying? That's what it is. A lot of people want to see the black fighters fall. They can't beat them out the ring. They can't beat them in the ring. They want to see them beat out the ring. In this case, a lot of people is going, you know, just rooting for Mikey, praying that he upset Errol and saying and woofing he going to beat Errol. But, you know, instead, I'm picking Mikey to expose Errol. With Errol beat the hell out of Mikey, they going to, you know, take away what Errol done. We already know how it's going to go. But don't bring that energy over here. But don't forget, we on Facebook, we on Twitter. Also got a Facebook group. You can reach out to me in the email, DM me on social media. All that information is in the description. I appreciate everybody that's following the channel. Make sure you subscribe button, bell icon, buddy. You want to make a donation to the channel? That link's in the description. Don't forget to sponsor our sponsor, The Health Blaze. You can find them at thehealthblaze.com. Goodfellow Unboxing is your promo code to get 18% off, and that's in addition to any promos and discounts they're running. Good prices over there. Lotions, soaps, foot soaks, bath bombs, muscle relaxer rubs, the whole nine, all natural. Get natural. Cut the chances of you getting those cancerous diseases that come with processed ingredients and everyday products. Aluminum, that's the everyday deodorant. So get natural, get right, get with the dopest natural products on the planet. TheHealthBlaze.com. We go.